people would study harder, they do their homework, they might pass up a party to stay up and finish their research paper.
What if students could get paid for good grades? Well, it's happening in West Texas. The only question, is it worth the gamble? As West Texas students head back to college, there's a new way to help them get good grades, and it involves gambling. CBS 7's Bo Berman joins us to explain how a new website allows students to wager on their academic success. Bo?
Well, it's kind of like when your grandmother gives you money to get straight A's in elementary school, except this is for college students. Instead of grandma offering a handout, you've got to bet your own money, but you've got a chance to win thousands of dollars.
While college students should have plenty of motivation to get good grades, they also have plenty of distractions that can make that difficult. That's where the website Ultrinsic comes in, offering co-eds the chance to ante up and place a bet on their own academic success. 27-year-old CEO Stephen Wolf explains it best.
Ultrinsic is a great thing for college students because when they study, they make money. And furthermore, it causes them to study.
A freshman stands to gain the most. Simply put $20 on the line when you begin college. If you finish school with a 4.0 GPA, Ultrinsic hands you a check for $2,000.
If you're gambling your money or betting your money on something, you're probably going to follow through with it.
Texas Tech junior Hannah Strope says she'll consider using Ultrinsic this upcoming semester.
If I knew my money was on the line, I think I'd try even harder to not lose that money.
Now, you don't have to be a freshman to use Ultrinsic. A senior, for example, all they have to do is log on to the website and then create a profile. Then they can choose whether they want to do course incentives or semester incentives. So, for example, a student who averages B grades can bet $50 that they'll get an A in a statistics course. If they get the grade, they get the cash. If not, you can bet they'll be studying harder next time.
Ultrinsic offers its grade gambling service to students at 36 schools across the country, including Texas A&M, UT Austin, and Texas Tech. But could gambling on grades become a problem? Mr. Wolf says no and points to an NYU student as a success story.
He was like a DC student. He bought a lot of incentives from us, and he went up to like A's. It cost us $1,000, but we're happy about it, you know, because it improved his grades.
I think if I set something out there that I can gain from it, I'd work all the harder just to get that.
Now, Ultrinsic also allows you to refer your friends to the site and then receive bonus money if they make good grades. Mr. Wolf says this opens a social element and helps students help each other. From reporting in the studio, Bo Berman, CBS 7 News.